roster is winning this season. Just try to go up.
No. Are you in Norfolk, Chesapeake, or actual Virginia Beach? Oh, Naval Air Station. Saying send it. Fucking posse, man.
Y'all ever say my religion?
Where's Kanga? All right, we're good. Just stay at any.
Yeah. Yes. Have to stay in the division.
Well, it's do or die almost, isn't it? We're at that point now where they can't afford any slip-ups. They certainly can't afford to continue playing the way that they have been.
Into the attacking third. No booking from the referee, just a free kick. Pogba gets his cross in. That'll be a goal kick. This is how they love to play on the break. Perez. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there. From a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Spotted well by the the referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. Well read. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. And now the shot! You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Pogba. Here, guided through. And the goalkeeper blocked across to it. Cleared it well. And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. The attack had a lot of quality about it until that interception. Could be dangerous. Olin. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. To take the lead. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. It's a corner. Short corner. Delivered into the box. Threads it through.
The ball.
He's in the clear. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Great chance. Oh, it's a brilliant goal. And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed.
The ball.
And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it. Pacheco. Excellent interception. It goes out wide again.
Okay.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
The win.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Just
promising build-up until that challenge. Pacheco. They've got the ball back by that interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Pogba. Ham. No doubt that's a corner. Different angle on the goal here. And in it goes. Here's the chance. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
And here comes the corner. Well, that's good defending. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Played in the clear.
The equaliser here. He's reached it and turned it aside. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Work really to read the intention of the pass. Well, he has cleared the danger. Now that's a throw. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Pacheco. Excellent pass. No offside, he's in. On the move and able to cut out the pass. He's blocked that well. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
See, now I need to go. Let's go short.
They've gone short with the corner. Defended well.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
The ref blows for the free kick. Routine for the keeper. An incisive pass. Real chance. Somehow to clear it off the line.
Well, he'll get a pat on the back from his manager after that, that's for certain.
Well, could be a booking here. Pacheco.
All right. Yeah.
it's pretty light.
And it is the kickoff here for the second half. On the attack here. And he gives it back to it.
Wait, wonderful maybe? Chance. Damn it.
No goal. Hang on.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
Yeah, first one.
Pacheco. Olin. Well, I like the look of this attack.
Shot on!
We've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that...
And in the shot goal! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
It's gone out for a throw. That throw has literally tossed possession away.
Good forward play from them.
Crisp defending there. Olin, able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Very good distance to the clearance. Oh, it could be going for goal!
Nice.
Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
And the way he's hit this one, he flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
4 weeks left.
The margin here to 2-0. Santos da Silva. Olin. It's looking good, this move. In comes the challenge. Well, in it goes. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
And they get it away.
And that will be a throw. Ham.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. That's caught the defenders out. It's a great run, a real opening
good
for
shot.
Him. Goal!
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
We're just concentrating. He's on.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. That's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Perez. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Now Perez.
He's got his shot off now.
Whoa, Chuck chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
All right. LBY. LBY.
Ball. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Get there, man.
Yeah,
I keep doing RBX by accident.
Here's a chance.
What a fake out.
From the goalkeeper. Defended well.
Saint.
With good vision. With a chance. That's a wonderful tackle. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Now, can he take them on?
Let's fly! Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Coming ballsy.
Looking to play their way through now. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Olin.
It's like chilling at the Starbucks, bro. You don't buy shit.
It's Ibrahimovic again. Shot off. That is a supreme save at full stretch. 3 points for a corner. In goes the corner.
Good header back.
Well, they're in a good position here. Now Perez. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
And shoots!
It's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much on again. The deficit is down to one, and there's still opportunities for them to make even further inroads into the scoreline. Really, really exciting game. You can't take your eyes off it. 5 minutes left of the 90, one goal in it. And that's going to be a free kick. It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And here's the shot. He's brought it level right in the nick of time.
Well, cometh the hour. Cometh a top striker to produce here right at the death.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. On the attack here. This could be it.
Nice.
Well, they've got their noses in front right at the end here.
Well, the supporters are going absolutely nuts. I can't believe it.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Here's Perez. Not too many more attacks, I don't think. Very late in the game.
3 minutes.
A good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes. Well, the players have done well for this team today, but I think the fans might have done even better.
Yeah, and they're really enjoying it now, aren't they? They've got no doubt in their minds that...
Played in the clear. And he's had a go and got a goal!
Wow, it's
Italiano, who?
You see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. It's another late goal to emphasize the goal.
There it is, it is over.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
That was breathtaking. Attack after attack.
You see this kind of game once every 10 times, and we've been privileged to be here.
Imagine that shit again, too.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. Played in the clear. He's had a go, and what a goal!
It's not often you see somebody...
Fucking
yeah. From that distance, that is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds.